me all without him. My life gets flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. That's how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, we visited most of our days. Chilling out, maxing it out, cool and all, shooting some meatball at the start of school. Met a couple of guys, so we're acting all good. Started making trouble in the neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared. Said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her. They had the table. She packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my walkman on and I might as well kick it. First class, she looks bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. This is what the people of Bel-Air look like. This might be all right. I listened for a cap and then it came near. My waist is placed and pregnant and dice in the mirror. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, yo, home, smell you later.